Something I've been working a lot in my skiing lately is to try to ski with a bit less edge angle, but resist the angle I apply. And by doing this, I maximize my direction, I maximize my propulsion, and I make sure that it's the equipment that will give me most of my change of direction. Hi, I'm JF Beaulieu. I'd like to talk about how resisting will affect your change of direction.